As IP live production becomes a reality, Sony is now helping broadcast professionals enhance their knowledge about IP in a live production environment. The transition from SDI to more agile IP-based ecosystems comes with various challenges. Here at Sony in Pinewood, we are training customers to overcome these challenges and deliver an IP live solution.
This course, in conjunction with Juniper Networks, covers the theory of IP live and the practical aspects of an IP live system. A major part of the course is the hands-on session, where delegates get the opportunity to build a complete end-to-end IP live system with multiple video inputs at one end, IP live in the middle, and video outputs appearing on the monitor at the other end.
Juniper is offering the underlying network for the Sony IP live solutions. That's why we work with Sony to create a 4 days course. 2 days of that course will be covering the IP network part of it. Most of the media guys will be coming from other field, so they are not familiar with the IP technology. That's why we work with Sony creating these 4 days course to make them familiar with configuration and troubleshooting, so the whole Sony IP live system.
We're on the edge of a transition from traditional SDI to IP. We do think IP video is the future. It's completely new technique for us, so yeah, we have to be trained in that.
We have both teams which are coming from the IT world and the other one coming from the broadcast world. They will just join on a common and central way of doing things, and IP is going to be this common thing.
By the end of the course, delegates will be able to configure the system, assign users and devices, and perform frame-based switching entirely over IP live.
I think training are important. We cannot say, okay, we are confident enough to migrate from the old way to the new way without getting prepared for that.
I enjoyed training here a lot. Particularly in the Juniper part, we learned a lot.
As you can see, we have built an IP live studio to showcase our latest solution. Here, you can learn about the complete production workflow from acquisition to final program delivery. Our IP live solution includes system cameras, vision mixer, production server, image processing, and much more.
Working with Juniper Networks, we have tailored a dedicated course designed for broadcast engineers, systems integrators, and media network architects. If you are planning on building or supporting an IP live production system, I recommend booking onto this course. Visit pro.sony.eu/iplivetraining.